Alright guys, welcome back to another video. I'm your host, MHATS47. And screw it, let's just walk down this hallway. That's my pistol.
Don't be a fool. Leave me.
Captain? Captain? I've lost him.
For the minute, I'm going to continue using the plasma pistol until it becomes probably a good idea to switch over to the shotgun or something else.
Analyzing damage. This hole was caused by some kind of explosive. Very powerful if it tore through the ship's hull. All I detect down there are pools of coolant. We should continue our search somewhere else. Back aboard the ship.
Fuck up.
Let's get out of here and find another way back aboard the ship.
We're dealing with Covenant and Flood at the same time. Stop. Come on, shields, go back up. Thank you. I wonder why they use UNSC weapons. That's the Flood, at least. That just seems like a logical explanation, whether or not it's wrecked on it. I just love that grunt. Here, might as well see what this. My god. This is what it used to look like. Okay, let's keep going onwards and up this checkpoint. Yes.
We should head this way, towards the ship's gravity lift. The crash did more damage than I suspected. Analyze it. Coolant leakage rate is significant. The ship's reactor should already have gone critical.
Uh-oh. I don't particularly want to find that out, but...
There's the gravity lift. It's still operational. That's our way back in.
Oh,
We should be able to get into the ship's control room from here.
Let's hope you're right, Cortana. Let's hope you're right. Yeah, this way by the looks of things.
The Covenant battle net is a mess. I can't access the ship's schematics. My records indicate that a shuttle bay should be here.
This did not go as well as I planned it to go. All I know is I need more shotgun.
Look, in the corners. The Flood are gathering bodies here.
Magazine from the assault rifle is only enough to kill two Flood at close range. Kill me. level or drop down. Both seem quite bad.
Looks like another shuttle bay. We should be able to reach the control room from the third level.
I gave you an order, soldier. Now pull out!
He's delirious! In pain, we have to find him!
Stuff. here to find. Yeah.
Captain. The captain! His vitals are fading! Please, Chief, hurry!
Sometimes I like that they explode, but other times I really don't.
No human life signs detected. The captain, he's one of them. We can't let the Flood get off this ring. You know what he'd expect. What he'd want us to do. Done. I have the code. We should go.
We need to get back to the Pillar of Autumn. Let's go back to the shuttle bay and find a ride.
Okay, so in theory, that should just be a case of retracing steps, but
We need to get back to the Pillar of Autumn. Let's go back to the shuttle bay and find a ride.
We need to get back to the Pillar of Autumn. Let's go back to the shuttle bay and find a ride.
Let's go back to the shuttle bay and find a ride.
I got to the shuttle bay, and it didn't give me a goddamn checkpoint. Oh, no.
We need to get back to the Pillar of Autumn. Let's go back to the shuttle bay and find a ride.
Yes. officially from my rock. That plasma grenade. As it turns out, I've probably now died over 100 times, whereas in Halo Reach it was about half that. God.
Banshees, and we'll use it to return to the Pillar of Autumn.
Shotgunner. And yeah.
This thing is falling apart!
It'll hold.
We're not gonna make it!
We'll make it.
Pull up! Pull up!
You did that on purpose, didn't you?
Alrighty guys, that is where we're going to end the video. Don't forget to like and subscribe, and I'll catch you all next time.